The driest 7 months on record have left Texas farmer Robert Payne's corn crop stunted and withering.
You see these leaves here are burned, just lack of moisture.
Payne says he'll be lucky if his crops fetch 20% of a normal year's value.
A normal crop, you should be able to walk out in here and be hidden. Right now it's here, it should be over my head.
Texas is dry this springtime, bone dry. Some parts of the state have gotten about as much rainfall in recent months as the Sahara Desert. Even when clouds cover the sky, they usually blow through with barely a sprinkle to relieve the drought.
A lot of farmers and ranchers are really worried here in Texas about how long they're going to be able to hang on.
In the tiny town of Clifton, they gather in Sulak's bakery to count the cost.
It's been extremely dry and very abnormally windy. And so we've been in a very serious condition.
The cattle coming out to the sale barns right now at this time of the year should be mudball fat. Very, very few of them are.
Texas is cattle country, the USA's biggest producer of beef. But with grazing land dried up, many ranchers are selling their calves for slaughter early rather than feed them expensive hay. Mike Domel raises certified Angus bulls, but his grass is too parched to fatten the animals properly.
Traditionally, that'll be a handful of grain. Well, that's not very much of a handful of grain.
Domel has reduced the size of his herd by half.
Is this going to be a disaster for you this year?
It will not be a money maker. It won't make a dime. It's in my blood. I'll do it again. I'll fight it. But
Rob Reynolds, Al Jazeera, Clifton, Texas.